It's more romantic. This then, it's a bit, just the contrast of it. It's very dark.
Severe.
Yeah, severe. And it's, but melodious. Because what happens in the own, like long back in India, when this Indian classical music have not that much started. It was, there were only two or three kinds of music, like Drupad music, an old form of music. So this kind of tune or the tone or the note sections were used for chanting in temples and all.
Okay.
So it's more into like, you'll get the feeling of some mythological feeling. These are the note structures, so very dark. Like we have got Lord Shiva. Shiva, when he makes the tandav, when he dances, when Shiva dances, it gives this kind of feeling, something like that, very dark. And so this is called Rag Shri.
Does the accompaniment sense what you're doing, or you just it just goes on and on?
Sorry,
does the accompaniment
no,
your
yeah,
phone?
Yeah, it just goes round and round.
Okay. Yeah, it changes. It changes.
Okay,
where is it? The tambura.
This is here.
Okay, because it's coming into the.
Yeah, it's here.
Okay, it's a bit loud for the.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.